But for the shirt, have it like black with some different color for the music video.
Okay.
What I'm wondering is if they do like those little print things, like the same way I made the mouse pads and. Oh, I'm gonna show you. I forgot I made custom t-shirts. Okay. Okay. Yes, King. Once in the shower, I felt really violated. Is it free? Like, to make t-shirts? I don't think so. It was when I did it, like at school. But, okay. Thunderhorn Boy, welcome to the stream, welcome to the chat. You're about to see the dumbest fucking thing ever. I totally forgot, these were my closet for years. I made these in like 2013. Okay. So, I made t-shirts after I watched Angel Beats. Do you know what that means? Hold on, we need some Angel Beats music in here. Do you know what that means? Where do I get that? My Angel Beats playlist, where is it? I found it. You know what that means? That means I made some fucking stupid weird Angel Beats t-shirts, okay? So, this one says, Girl's Dead Monster. And there's Iwasawa at the bottom playing guitar. It's not done. And on the back, the singer that is singing right now who sings Yui's part in Angel Beats, I have Lisa. Oh my god. Wow. I totally... There's more. Okay. So, on the next fucking weeb shit t-shirt, we have kind of the same thing. I couldn't come up with a new design, so... We have the Girl's Dead Monster, once again. And where's my webcam? Girl's Dead Monster. Yes, there is more. And at the bottom. My god. I forgot about these. This is rough for me right now because I am a little embarrassed. But I wouldn't be who I am right now if I didn't make this stupid weeb shit in high school. Okay, so, you know Mariana's Trench? There's Josh Ramsey up here. He's like this on either side of the fucking Girl's Dead Monster logo. Jeez, okay. And it's the same thing as Lewis Hall. Also, I did this one wrong. There's Dave Days right there. Look what shit job that one is. I did this one so wrong, but Dave Days and it was all sitting next to each other. Oh no, okay, you thought it was over. There, I forgot to show the back of the last shirt. There is even more. It is just... So, the back of the last shirt was just Lisa, right? So the back of this one is... It goes, Lisa, Josh Ramsey, fucking Haruhi, and it was solid. It's just an explosion of fuckery right here. And it is off-center. I don't know what I have done, but it was a grave mistake. Goodbye. It is perfect. This is what a perfect t-shirt looks like. There's one more. Right. On the front. You got nothing? Try to guess what's on the back. This smells like dust and AIDS. This has been in my closet for so long. Jeez. I'm waiting. Try to guess what's on the back of this. LB, please be it. another Angel Beats. A little. I'll give you guys like 60 more seconds. I feel like you guys can get this one. Boku no Pico? Man, at least I'd be melee. Got this. Boobs? No, I gotta prepare myself. There's something I gotta do before I tell you guys what this is. This, my friends, is the motherfucking... This is the motherfucking... Uchiha symbol. This is the fucking... You guys have seen my dark past, okay? You have seen my dark past of... I'm out. Peace. Oh my god. I forgot about that shit for years, and now I hate myself again.